What do SpongeBob and Planet Earth have in common? I'm gonna blow both of them up today. What is going on, TFG Squad? My name is Brandon, and welcome back to Solar Smash. So there is a brand new secret planet on Solar Smash. It's the SpongeBob planet. Now, I'm gonna show you guys how to unlock this really quickly. So basically, you need to make the Earth a cube. Then you need to poke holes just like a sponge, and then you reset the planet, bam, SpongeBob comes. Let's give it a shot. So the first thing I'm gonna do is open up the grid lines. I'm gonna do that, that, and come on, Brandon, and that. Okay, that looks cubey enough. Now let's take out the planetary destroying lasers. Let's make it a 5 out of 5. Let's make it fresh.